peace.
ImadClicks.
ImadClicks.
Kashmiras katro soyri support, inshallah, ich aiz garish team.
We are the supporters of Real Kashmir and we also play football.
Ability. Every team's got ability, but what has got us there is the fitness, the desire, the heart, and the fight.
Hey guys, assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. I have right now with me Mr. Abid, a very great human being. I have met the second time, and what is great, we are right now at the practice of Real Kashmir FC, one of the finest clubs Kashmir has ever produced.
Kashmir kharab.
Kashmir chik kal kharab.
Kashmir chik kharab.
Ranjit bhai, four game chu zenni. Kya chu tay basan? Is hako inshallah champion banit.
Inshallah chi umid chi hai ki is gindo yum four match ma bache yum karo is zenni kushi inshallah sa kushi to is thi. Tay mi chu basan is hako kar. Kya is ki wan chu zyad point difference chan table us ke. Agar is inshallah sari chane game zeno mi chu basan is hako champion.
The message for our fans, we are very happy the way they are coming out in numbers and support us. We really thank you for what they are doing. Without them, we can't be where we are now.
So, Mr. Robertson, first of all, I'm a big fan of yours. Mm-hmm. Your work, you know, the way you have brought this team forward, it's amazing. But I don't want to talk about football right now.
Yeah, okay.
I want to talk about something different, you know, like the weather. So, how you feel about the weather? Does it remind you of, you know, Europe back home?
Yeah, it reminds me in Scotland. This is a nice summer's day in Scotland.
Okay.
No, it's just... It's very similar, I get used to it, but having said that, I lived 10 years in Phoenix, Arizona before I came here, so that was never below 90 degrees or 70 degrees, so I'm used to both climates, I can adapt pretty well.
Mason is one of the star players of the club, so Mason, four more games to go, they're very important. So how do you feel about it?
No, I feel really good, I'm excited for how the league will finish, but we're just taking a game by game.
Okay.
So we're just focused for Minerva just now, you know, the league will take on itself, so.
So are you positive that we're going to see Kashmir, you know, as champions?
I mean, the guys, we're all fighting, we're all doing our hardest, and I mean, that's the goal, but we're just taking it game by game first.
So all the best.
Thank you.
And I hope, you know, inshallah, the club, you know, ends up champions this season.
Me too.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
A great gentleman, the manager of the team, Mr. Yasir Malik. So it's really an honor to meet this gentleman who is managing one of the finest football clubs in Kashmir. Yar sab ek chhota sa apna zara time nahi lunga ek chhota sa sawal hai kaisa lagta hai ki Kashmir ki sabse matlab badi team hai ek abhi ek bahut bada naam hai pure you know India mein iske sath you know jude rehna aur is team ko manage karna
to badi khushkismati hai hum logon ke liye bhi aur khaas taur Jammu Kashmir ke liye bhi जो इतनी अच्छी टीम निकली यहाँ पे रियल कश्मीर एफसी उन लोगों के लिए लोगों के लिए बड़ा एक प्लेटफॉर्म निकला
अच्छा
बहुत ही अच्छा निकला और फर्स्ट टाइम आई लीग में हम क्वालिफाई हो गए ये भी बड़ी खुशी है
my feet. I stepped right outside with my guitar in my hands, and the notes became alive as the sound caressed the air. And I kicked it up a notch as I strolled without a care, 'cause I'm going down the road to a brand new place, and I'll get there with a smile on my face. Yeah, so lift me up. I'm moving on, singing and dancing while I play my song. Yeah, I'm having a good time, keeping it going. Come on, clap your hands and won't you sing along. And I was taking a high.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Afreen.
And I'm Fiza.
And we are the supporters of Real Kashmir, and we also play football through SFA, State Football Academy. And we want to like this page, ImadClicks.
Yes, you request that you ImadClicks follow kare. You have a very good clicks. ImadClicks.
ImadClicks.
And we've done so well that we can't afford it individually, collectively, to drop the standards. Our success has been hard work and desire. We've got ability. Every team's got ability. But what has got us there is the fitness, the desire, the heart, and the fight. That's what got us last year. And this year, that's why we are where we are.
So, guys, it was really a fun time out here. Believe me. बहुत मजा आया और सबसे बड़ी बात जो रीजन है मजे का वो ये है कि हम कश्मीरी कितने मिलनसार लोग हैं सारे प्लेयर जितने भी थी जो टीम मैनेजमेंट थी दे वर वेरी फ्रेंडली एंड वी हैड लॉट ऑफ फन अभी हम लोग सेकंड पोजीशन पे हैं एंड हमें चार गेम्स जीतनी है यू नो टू बी द चैंपियंस सो यू नो फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड होपफुली इंशाल्लाह ये टीम जीत जाती है एंड इट मेक्स एवरीबॉडी प्राउड